I'm at the residence of 260 on Marcott Road in the town of Marbletown, where a fire mostly consumed this residence starting on the evening of Wednesday. As you can see, the damage was significant. Fortunately, no one was injured in the fire. For the Daily Freeman, this is Tanya Barraclough.